Hello friends, I'm Saurav and you are watching my channel, My Garden Care Tips. Today we will discuss on pruning. It's necessary and benefits and type. Also, I will show you how to do pruning. So please watch this video till end and get the full information. So let's begin. Friends, pruning is very necessary. Let's talk about its benefit. It helps us to make plant bushier. By pruning, new branches will develop, which result in more flower and fruit. If we do pruning, plant will be thicker and healthier. It helps us to maintain plant in shape. Pruning are of two types. One is soft pruning and one is hard pruning. Now let's discuss about soft pruning and hard pruning one by one. First, hard pruning. Hard pruning can be done before growing season start of a particular plant and not during the growing season. In hard pruning, most of the branches and leaves we remove so that in the coming season, it will get more bushier and produce more branches, flower and fruit. It will take 2 months to recover the plant in its normal shape. So it is important to do hard pruning before the season starts and not in the growing season. Now soft pruning. Soft pruning can be done during the season. In soft pruning, we just remove some of the branches or leaf. As for example, plant overgrown, plant D-shape, or you required branches for propagation, for removal of dead branch or leaf, etc. It helps us to maintain plant shape basically and make the plant bushier. By soft pruning, it will give more branches and leaves. Now let's discuss few points regarding pruning. Before you prune the plant, always use rubbing alcohol or hand sanitizer to wipe your blade or scissor to clean it. Otherwise, your plant can get infection. Second point, after pruning, you do not need to keep the plant in shade like potting and repotting process we do. Third, pruning always done just before the leaf nodes. Here you can see there are the leaf nodes. If I cut it from here, from this leaf nodes, new branches will develop. This is same for all plant species of the world. Now let's see some example of hard pruning and soft pruning. Here you can see this is my hibiscus plant and you are seeing this is totally out of shape. So I will do some hard pruning on this because this is totally out of shape. So I have selected this branch to totally cut off because this I do not require to make the plant bushier like this way. So let's cut it. Now you can see I have already cut the branch off. This is the hardwood cutting. This is the example of hard pruning. Now what you are seeing is this is my oleander plant. So as this plant is getting longer and longer, so I don't want it longer. I want it bushier. So I will cut the head off so that it will bring 3 more branches from its leaf node. So I will cut it from this part. I will show you the result after few days. After 25 days, you can see the result. In my oleander plant, after pruning, 3 new branches developed. The result of my hibiscus plant also, you can see it became more bushier. So this is all about pruning, friend. So I hope I could let you understand about pruning. If you have any question, please put it in the comment section below. I will get back to you. Thank you, friend, for watching my video and please subscribe. Till then, happy gardening.